morning to you, Calvary Christian Lions. Hope you all had a great holiday weekend, that you are ready to get back to school, have a short week of class, and man, not only do you get a short week of class, but on Friday, we get to rock the obstacle course. And so I am so excited. This is Fundraiser OCR week. We are gonna get after it on Friday. It's gonna be a blast. And so, as we're coming down the home stretch though, we need to go and make sure that you guys are just hammering down on the last bit of fundraising, getting out there and chasing your individual goals. And that's how we're gonna make it happen. Kid by kid, teacher by teacher, driving the class to success. And so, not bad movement over the weekend. Y'all went from 12% to goal to 20% to goal. We're right at $4,000 that we've raised so far. And so this week we're looking to raise $16,000 to hit our goal of $20,000 for the campaign. So I want to let you know what's going on in the classroom and the grade competition. And then today I'm going to be on campus and I am going to be doing some interviews. I'm going to be talking to some of the top fundraisers, and we're going to come out and they're going to help me do my next video. I take it back. It may be tomorrow that I'm going to be out. They're going to be helping me do my next video. And so excited to be out to talk to some of the top salespeople on the campus. But for right now, I know that some of you probably couldn't sleep over the weekend because you were looking forward to this announcement to see how your class is doing in regards to everybody else. But we're going to start with the grades first. In fifth place, first grade is at 13%. In fourth place, second grade is at 19%. I'm excited about this next one because they have not been in our standings at all, and they've jumped all the way to third place, and which means that they may just jump into first place by the time we have the next video. And that is the mighty kindergarten is at 23% to goal all of a sudden, and they are just crushing it. Third grade is keeping their hold on second place at 29%, and still the top dog holding on from the very start of this competition after being the champion of last year is the fifth grade at 42% to their goal. They're almost halfway, but they are still a pretty sizable lead still at 13% that they're in front by the second place over the second place team. How that breaks down by classes, what is driving these individuals, this is what it comes down to. We have Mrs. Kwok's class in fifth place at 21%. Mrs. Adams' class in kindergarten is at 23%. Mrs. Crahenbill's third grade class is at 27%. And Mrs. Cameron's third grade class is at 31%. And of course, it means Miss Weaver's fifth grade class is just churning right along, trying to make it an annual tradition that Mrs. Weaver's class is always the champion at 42% to goal. So, Calvary, great job. We are 20% down, 80% to go. We really need to see a big push in this next couple days. So, teachers, if you will get on, study where your class is, and take 5 extra minutes today. Maybe take 2 different 5-minute segments throughout the day, the beginning, at the end. Keep it on their mind so that they are really thinking about the contest. They have a solid plan when they go home today after school to really make a push tonight. So looking forward to being in your school, to interviewing some champions or some top sellers so far, and then to build the obstacle course this week. So hope you all had a great weekend and you're looking forward to a great week at school. This is Josh Melbourne with Red Rover Fitness.